Hey guys,
we're in our costumes today for Halloween. It's not Halloween anymore, I know that. But it's okay, we can still wear them. Come on, let's fight, dude. I don't like fighting. It's boring. That's not true. It's fun, remember?
Yesterday. Hey, isn't fighting fun? No. You're right, it is fun fighting.
Remember now? Zero with the light voice. Ah, yeah, that's right. Stop fighting. Let me show you fighting. It's fun. Never. Yes, you have. I'm Sub-Zero, the best man. I'm the best man in the world. I'm not Sub. I'm Sub-Zero. You're on Scorpion! Zero. This is a prank. It isn't funny. This looks like something. Sub-Zero. This is my sim. Sub-Zero, are you in there? I can't break these with my sword. Too strong. This? Stupid door went open. Starting to freak me out. Sub-Zero, is this a prank? Comment down below if you heard anything. Or hashtag scare. Or hashtag it was a prank if it is. What? Looks like statue. It's creepy. What? Uses another one of my sims. Nothing to see. Ow, what happened? My head hurts. I'm just gonna teleport somewhere else. I ran out of teleports. What? You're scared. Sub-Zero. What did Sub-Zero? This is basically where I was. Thank you.
Bobby Curtis with me.
Round one. Fight.
Thank you.
Okay. It's definitely not a prank. Sub-Zero will never hit me like that. Oh yeah.
Hi, baby.
Oh, yeah! That's my spear I had a long time ago. I got my spear back!
Nice, cool.
I thought I had
that's
it
cool teeth.
Sub-Zero's ice ball, yeah, I got one of his weapons. Want to escape this time.
I'm not
going to have a car this morning, Sam. Stop it! Like, crazy. This is the weirdest game of my life.
What, baby? What'd you say, honey? You say something? Shelby, did you say something to me?
Not my mom at the car this morning?
Yeah.
I'm doing a video.
And then she called Courtney to come over and help her bring it. I was calling her and calling her and calling her.
I'm doing a video. Mom.
Courtney's here right here.
Doing a video.
Yeah, I called her and called her and called her. She didn't pick up the phone
Dad.
At all.
And then you're gonna have to restart the video. Sorry.
Yeah. Sorry, buddy. And then I came up and vacuumed the carpets in here. And she had Courtney room.
Why?
I don't know.
Don't restart it.
Courtney, come and help you.
Wait, I'm stuck. I got it.
Mom, why did you make Courtney come and help you?
Because she sent me a video. I called her and she came.
Come
on, Ava.
Call
Ava, please.
Ava.
But Ava.
Come on, Ava.
Yeah. There's no way out.
TJ, raise your hand. Raise your hand so I can see what seat you're in.
Thank you, Grandma, but I'm doing a video, so shh.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Well, that was downstairs. In the garage. Too bad we didn't do it for Christmas.
Step in the game.
What
is happening to you, Sub-Zero?
Who am I, Sub-Zero? I am also Mount Sonic. Round one. Fight.
Thank you. So, I
always got snacks for school. Good, if I wasn't sure, I'd buy any. I didn't want to buy more.
What has happened to you, Sub-Zero? Eldrick, go!
Ben was able to get the,
evil guy.
Hot pocket with sliced ham.
Nice. That's a hard find.
Kotal Kahn wins.
Let me get this cooking.
What? No. Brother, what the?
I counseled your predecessor. You did not reach me. Round one. Fight.
I come from a council, and I will not stop. Yeah, that was really dumb.
Just to let you know, brother.
I'm really sorry. Aww. Give me a big hug. Damn. Mm-hmm.